Hi, I'm Anne Nwawedu. Here's your Channel's TV morning news update for January the 23rd, 2020. Two suspected kidnappers have been killed by officers of the Kaduna State Police Command during an operation along the Zaria-Kaduna Highway. The policemen also rescued 23 victims from other kidnappers. The command spokesman told Channel's television that they received a distress call that some bandits blocked the Kaduna-Zaria Expressway and abducted 8 persons. Still on security matters, governors of North Central states have unanimously agreed to adopt community policing in their domains to tackle insecurity. The governors say they will revive the North Central Regional Security Summit in a bid to address wanton killings, banditry, and cases of kidnapping.
Let's equip our police and security agencies with more sophisticated weapons and let's confront the idiots on the street.
Away from security matters, the acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, the EFCC, is giving an assurance that the former Minister of Petroleum, Diezani Alison-Madueke, will be extradited from the United Kingdom before the end of this year. He wondered why the former minister has been enjoying protection outside Nigeria when the UK authorities obviously could not compile charges against her except those provided by the EFCC.
This year, we must get her.
On the international scene, Chinese authorities have urged people to stop traveling in and out of Wuhan, the city at the center of the new virus outbreak that has killed 9 people. The new virus has spread from Wuhan to several Chinese provinces, as well as the United States, Thailand, and South Korea. And in sports, Ayoze Perez scored late double as Leicester City eased past West Ham United 4-1 to stay third on the table. Tottenham Hotspur got back to winning ways as Song Heung-min's late header earned him an unconvincing 2-1 victory over bottom club Norwich City. And that's the morning news update. Don't forget to join us later for the evening recap. I'm Anne Nwawedu. Thank you.